Five of the six people aboard a helicopter that crashed into New York City's East River last night have died. Police say a sixth person, the pilot, is okay. He freed himself and was rescued by a passing tugboat. Authorities there say the helicopter was chartered for a photo shoot. The National Transportation Safety Board is now investigating to determine what exactly caused the crash.